Let's start. First, Gayatri Mantra. Join your hand. Close your eyes. And speak three times. Gayatri Mantra. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tasvitoorvareenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tasvitoorvareenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tasvitoorvareenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Relax. Open your eyes. Okay, I am Anshana Bhorastra from Vera Global Kids. Okay, how are you children? I hope you all are healthy and safe at home. Okay, let's start first activity.
Write 1 to 40 numbers. Okay. We learn in previous video 1 to 40 numbers. Okay, let's start. 1 bead. So write here 1 on 1's place. Okay, 1 digit number we will write on 1's place. Okay, we add 1 more bead. How many beads? 2 beads. So write here number 2. We add 1 more bead. 1, 2, 3. So write here number 3. We add 1 more bead. How many beads? 4 beads. So write here 4 on 1's place. Okay. We add 1 more bead. How many beads? 5 beads. So write here number 5. Okay, children. Okay. We add 1 more bead. Tell me how many beads are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write here 6 on 1's place. We add 1 more bead. How many beads, children? 7 beads. Okay. We add 1 more bead. Tell me how many beads are here? 8 beads. Okay. We add 1 more bead in here. Tell me children, how many beads? 9 beads. Okay. 9 beads. 9 after number is 10. This is 10. Okay. 1, 10. Okay. So how to write number 10? 10 is 2 digit number. Okay. 1, 10. How many 10? 1, 10. So we will write 10, 1 on 10's place and 0 on 1's place. 1, 10. Okay. We add 1, 10 and 1 more. How many bits are here? 1, 10. So write here 1 on 10's place and 1 on 1's place is 11. We add 1 more bead. Tell me children, how many blocks? 10 and 2 more. 1, 10. So we will write 10's place 1 and 2. 2 are remaining. So 12. 1, 10 and 2 more is 12. 1, 10 and 3 more is make number 13. 1, 10 and 3 more make number 13. We add 1 more bead. Okay, children, 1, 10 and 4 more is number 14. We add 1 more bead. 1, 10 and 5 more. 1, 10 and 5 more is 15. We add 1 more bead. Tell me children, 1, 10 and 6 more. 1, 10 and 6 more is number 16. 1, 10 and we add 1 more bead here. 1, 10 and 7 more is make number 17. Okay, children. 1, 10 and we add 1 more bead here. 1, 10 and how many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 10 and 8 more is number 18. Okay, we add one more bead. 1, 10 and 9 more is number 19. Hey children, we add 1, 10. Okay, 9 after number is 10. Is a 2, 10. Okay, 2, 10 make number 20. Okay, children. Okay, we add 2, 10 and one more bead. 2, 10 and one more bead. 2, 10. So we will write 2 on tens place and 1 on ones place. Okay, 2, 10 and add one more bead. 2, 10 and two more beads. So 2, 10. So we will write here 2 and 2 more beads. So 2, 22. We add one more bead. 2, 10 and 3 more. 2, 10 and 3 more is 23. Okay, we add one more bead. 2, 10 and 4 more. 2, 10 and 4 more is 24. Okay, we add one more bead. 2, 10 and 5 more is 25. 2, 10 and 5 more. We add one more bead. 2, 10 and 6 more. 2, 10 and 6 more is 26. Okay, we add one more bead here. 2, 10 and 7 more is 27. Okay, we add one more bead here. 2, 10 and 8 more. 2, 10 and 8 more is 28. We add one more bead. How many? 2, 10 and 9 more. 2, 10 and 9 ones is 29. Okay, children. 9 after 10. 1, 10 we add. 1, 2, 3, 10. 3, 10 make number. Tell me, children. 30. So we will write here 3 and no one ones. So number make 30. Okay. We add 3, 10 and one more is 31. So we will write here 3, 10 and one more. 3, 10 and one more is 31. Okay, we add one more beads, 3, 10 and 2 beads. So 3, 10 and 2 more is 32. We add one more beads, 3, 10 and 3 more. So 3, 10 and 3 more is 33. Okay, we add one more bead, 3, 10 and 4 more. 3, 10 and 4 more is 34. Okay, we add one more bead here. 3, 10 and 5 more. 3, 10 and 5 more is 35. Okay, children, we add one more bead here. 3, 10 and 6 more is 36. Okay, 3, 10 and 7 more is 3, 10 and 7 more, 37. We add one more bead here. Tell me, children. 3, 10 and how many more beads? 8 more beads. Okay. So we will write here 3 and 8 more is 38. Okay. We add one more bead here. Up. Tell me, children. 3, 10. In how many more beads we add? 9. 3, 10 and 9 more is 39. 9 after number is 10. We add one more 10 stick. Okay. How many 10 are here? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 14. 14 make number 40. Okay. 4, 10 and no one ones. So we will write here 0. Number 40. Okay. We learn today related. We learn in previous video 1 to 14 number. Right. We add one more line tens or ones. Okay. 4, 10 make number 40. Okay. We add one more bit here. Children, which number we make? 4, 10. So we will write here 4. And how many ones? 1 ones. So write here 1. 41. We add one more bits here. 4, 10. So write here 4. And 2 ones. So write here 2. 42. Okay, we add one more beads. 4, 10 and 3 more. 4, 10 and 3 more. Is make number 43. Okay, we add one more bead here. 4 tens and 4 ones. 44. Okay, we add one more beads here. Count with me, children. 4, 10 and 5 ones. 4, 10 and 5 ones. Is make number 45. Okay. 4, 10 and we add one more bit. Count bits, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 10 and 6 ones. Is 46. We add one more bead here. 4, 10 and 7 ones. 4, 10 and 7 ones. Is make number 47. Okay. We add one more bead here. 4, 10 and 8 ones. 4, 10 and 8 ones. Is 48. We add one more bead here. 4, 10 and 9 ones. 4, 10 and 9 ones. Is make number 49. Okay. After 9, which number? 10. So we add 1, 10. How many 10? 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10. 5, 10 make number 50. Okay, children. Listen. 1, 10 make number 10. 2, 10 make number 20. 3, 10 make number 30. 4, 10 make number 40. 5, 10 make number 50. Okay, children. 7. Okay. First you will write here CW and mention date here. Okay, compulsory. Okay, let's start our class work. Write 41 to 50 numbers. Okay. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. 49 and 50. Okay. Write here 3 times. Write with me, children. 4, 10 and 1 more. 41.
46. 4 10 and 7 more is 47. 4 10 and 8 more is number 48. 4 10 and 9 more is 49. 5 10 is make number 50. Okay. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay, next line. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Okay, children, this is your class work. Do yourself at home.
Your homework is in your textbook, nursery textbook. Okay, page number 43. Write your HW and mention date here. Okay, we will write here 1 to 50 number. Okay, we write 1 to 50 number on these days using tens or ones. Using tens or ones. Right, children? You used at home. You using at home peanuts, tens or ones, okay, and make numbers 1 to 50 numbers. Write like this. Okay, children, we will write in video, activity video. Okay, children, write here 1 to 50 number in this, like this. Okay, children, thank you. You write 1 to 50 number like this. Okay.